Good morning, everyone. Now I'm going to cook cheese macaroni. The ingredients are tomato sauce, of course, tomato ketchup, tomatoes, garlic, carrots, capsicum or bell pepper, and 5 pieces onion. Then I use this chicken sausage, 5 pieces, and macaroni, of course. And now this is my finished product, the cheese macaroni, cheesy macaroni. Added some more cheese so that it will be easy. This is the way what is left, slice one for a burger. I think this can be, this will be enough so quickly. Thanks for watching. Bye. Have a nice day.